Hello everyone, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to use VDP and Metabase to build a cow counter dashboard out of a farm video. Go ahead and open your browser and go to VDP GitHub repository. You can find today's tutorial under examples, async UV7. For those of you who are not familiar with VDP, it is an open source visual data ETL tool that we are building to extract and transform and structure visual data into structured insights by vision AI models and load the structured insight into destination for future analysis. Okay, first let's have a look at this video footage we used today. It is sampled from a drone video of a cattle farm, and we are interested to know how many cows appear in this footage. So our first step is to build an ETL pipeline to analyze this video footage with an object detection model, and then send the results to our database. Then we will use Metabase, an open source BI tool, to connect to our data and then build a dashboard for cow counting out of it. Okay, as a start, we have to launch the VDP and Metabase locally. So once they are up, let's go to the VDP console to build the pipeline. Okay, we're going to set up an async pipeline. Sync and async pipelines offer different use cases. To put it simply, with async pipelines, so the user sends a synchronized request and receives an acknowledged response. The result is sent to the config data destination, which is our database, so once the data has been processed. Okay, here let's pick the HTTP as the data source. Okay, in this step, we're going to import a pre-trained object detection model to analyze our video footage. So let's import UV7 from this GitHub repo. As you can see here, no matter where your model stores, we want to make import models into VDP as easy as possible and keep your models in the same place without changes. So that's why VDP has integrated with many model tools and platforms, such as importing from local computer, from GitHub repo, which we use today, or RTVC or Hugging Face. So we strive to support as many popular model platforms as possible. Here it shows this model has multiple versions. So in VDP, each model version corresponds to one model instance. Since my laptop does not have GPU, let's deploy the CPU version online. Okay, now set up the data destination. A data destination is where you want your transform structured data to end up. VDP uses Airbase protocol, so you can send the data to all Airbase supported destinations. In this tutorial, we're going to send the data to a Postgres database, so make sure this database has been created in advance. This is the final step. Let's give our pipeline a unique ID. Okay, let's look at the details of our pipeline. So it accepts HTTP request with image payload, and then use the UV7 model to transform the image data into structured insights, and then send the structured insight into the Postgres database. And now this pipeline has been activated. We can now trigger this pipeline to analyze our video footage. Okay, now let's go back to our tutorial code base. I wrote this Python script to download our input video from the remote storage and extract all frames from the video, and then send all frames to our pipeline for analysis. So now let's run the script. First, let's install all the dependencies. Then run the script. As this is processing, now let's check my Postgres database. Okay, now you can see that the table is already populated with the analysis result for this video file. It may take a while for the pipeline to analyze all the frames. So now let's set up the Metabase and add our Postgres database. Okay, the analysis is over. Now we can explore the data from Metabase. What we can see here is that the analyse results are stored as JSON blob, with one record corresponds to one video frame. Okay, to build our cow counter dashboard, we want to filter the data and only show detection records for cows. How do we do that? We write a SQL script. The script will count all the cows appeared in each frame, and it can be realized in the dashboard. Metabase will only show the first 2,000 records on the dashboard. So for validation, the Python script we use also outputs a video with analysis results. You can compare the dashboard with the video side by side. Okay, that's it. In this tutorial, we have showcased how to use VDP to build an object detection ETL pipeline to analyze video and create a cow counter metabase dashboard to explore the video analysis result. No matter you want to build a visual data ETL pipeline for your use cases, or if you are a visual data vendor and wants to pipe your data insights directly to your customers' warehouses, VDP is the choice for you as it's built with an open and flexible framework. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.